First of all, I want to thank you, my nation, army, President Vladimir Zelensky, to do everything possible to defend my country from Russian aggression. And then I'm so proud to be Ukrainian. And then it's a very difficult moment for my country, for my people, for my family. My mom and my sister is in Kyiv this moment, and then it's terrible things happen there. It's people dying, children dying, missiles pointing in our houses. And we need to stop this war. We need to find a way to stop the war.